your mama? Shit.
Fuck yeah, man. It's good shit. She's fucking hilarious to me. We get high, and well, I get high, and she just sits there and takes her own medicine. We watch TV, and man, it's the funniest shit that comes out of her mouth. She talks mad shit about every white woman on the Food Network, and it is the fucking best. Anytime a woman says that we're just going to use a pinch of salt there, she's like, I know that's damn right. You didn't even fucking turn your wrist over. What the fuck is that? You waste more salt throwing that shit over your shoulder to keep bad energy out of your house. Okay. I heard something, I don't know. Fucking, let's go dark. I dated an LP once. Anybody know what that is? Little person, hell yeah. We were getting drunk playing pool at this bar. She got mad at me, hopped off the table, and I haven't seen her since. I'm glad y'all laughed. The truth is fucking way worse than that.